Hello everyone, we're making it here. Let's go. You see this reference? The Unicron. The Omnicron. Oh yeah. It's already here, guys, here in the United States. Like I said, it will be fine. We'll make it. Like I said, I'm not a doctor or anything. But do your best to survive. Remember what Hank said from Resident Evil. Survival is your responsibility. I know, like, you're gonna be like, oh boy, you gotta... Hold up. You got your advice from a video game character, voiced by an actor. I'm like, so what? I'd rather get advice from a video game character than a fucking... from Joe Rogan, a fucking dumbass, and another dumbass, Karen Rogers. So I'm like, yeah. I don't know, man. Oh, meet up, guys. Try Spring Daydream, now part of our irresistible scent collection. Domino's new oven baked dips are so new that we made a new commercial about their newness. Look at that. The robot's like, come on, boy, let's fight. Don't worry.
Hmm.
crazy, huh, Jax? Imagine if Super Smash gave this ability to Samus in the Smash universe. Damn, she would definitely be OP. Alright, let's fight this fool. Alright. Crazy, huh? Wait, what time is it? Is it 11? Oh, shit, I thought it was already 12. Oh, and guess what's bad, guys? My favorite power-up from Samus. The power bomb. Pretty badass. Six, really? We need to work. Alejandro can't see how far this chamber extends. In the Valley of the Kings, with Egyptologist Professor Suzanne Bell is returning for her 10th season. Today, the team is reopening. Oh, I can't. Hey.
Samus, you have manifested a new power. The speed with which we siphon energy is undoubtedly Metroid in nature. The Metroid DNA inside you must have fully awakened, burnt out as a result of the many battles you have fought on this mission. This tremendous power is the last thing you require to confront Raven Deep. I have detected a fortress in the sky high above the media, but the time has come. Samus, fulfill your destiny.
She's investigating how Egyptians prepared for the afterlife by performing this technique.
That there's something that we already know about from the camp.
Thank you.
Whoa. Hey. I think they found it and then they realized, no, it's not safe to put any coffers in. And so they abandoned and they went away and looked maybe for another place. Oops, that was my fault. Damn it. Too early. You know what, guys? I'm gonna try to pass this game. Like I said, if you want me to do 100%, 1,000 subscribers, but keep going. More than 1,000, 20,000, 3,000, 5,000, a billion. Yeah, right. A billion subscribers and one. It could happen, though. He was spying on me. The nasty motherfucker.
Uploading data.
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused you to become a Metroid. Ordinarily, this would have happened immediately after the DNA transplant. Your photon genes must have slowed down the process. They were the only tribe capable of controlling the Metroids. Though you possess their DNA, you are not a Kohan. Your physical prowess suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beak's attack, whose presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct. Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled. You are now a Metroid, Samus Aran. Your very existence poses a grave threat to the galaxy. However, there is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly. You have followed my instructions faithfully so far. Continue to do so. It's that simple.
Hello?
I consider your performance here on ZDR highly satisfactory, as I hope. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order to the galaxy. Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Yep. Last boss of the game, guys. If only Ripley was alive. When you taunt me like that, I have to go like that. Oh, sorry. That looks so cute. And I used to call her Metroid before calling her Samus. Hope in the next Smash is like this, she gets stronger and powerful.
So, because I was in her apartment, and I was just there.
Jose says he was hanging out at the apartment with Bailey Snell and the people that live there.
I've been there like almost all day.
All day?
I was just talking, watching TV, and I know it's under the...
I like that suit. I mean, I love that suit. It looks pretty badass, terrifying, scary, you name it.
Thank you.
Time to escape, Samus. Time to escape. Oh, Mira. Dead Space reference. Yeah, right. How's it going? Escape, Samus. There you go, guys. Enjoy the credit scene.
You got friends and buddies, and including yourself, out doing some stupid okay? And on this time, it goes a little far before an individual loses his life over some petty stuff. You, how are you?
See you guys next time. Thank you for watching. The next time it will be hard mode. Hopefully, because I really want to play this game again, pero help me reach 1,000 or more by the end of next year. Alright. Have a good one. Go Cowboys.